I love the quote that if you start the day with God, you see the world through God's eyes. But if you don't start the day with God, you see God through the world's eyes. Are you starting the day with God? And whose eyes are you seeing things through?